built a yellow royal palace for King of Foam to obtain summer residence until 1929. Nowadays, you can visit here the pottery and the ornamental arts museums, together with the royal gardens. But as you will have probably guessed, these museums are already closed. You can visit them from these